I made another interesting cake design and I don't know what to call it, so I'll just call it abstract for now. So I made a chocolate cake with chocolate buttercream and I filled it with caramel and mini chocolate chips. Then I stacked it up and did a crumb coat, and then I covered it with ganache because this cake would be the shape of a triangle and I needed the edges to be very sharp. So I had a really hard time trying to stand this cake up, and it needed the center dowel for stability because I had to move this cake. So once I finally got it standing, I then began to add the rest of the fondant pieces. So I covered the front and back with a marble pattern fondant, then added a little more to the side, and then I have these small accent pieces to go on the side, and these are actually both made out of cake. So now it's time to take the cake to the party, and now it's time to get it cut, and you can see the caramel and chocolate layers, and that's this abstract cake complete.